Welcome to our channel Right Click Education. In today's video we will learn how we can implement Angular material slide toggle. So without getting late, let's get started. Open your Chrome, type Angular material, open Angular material official website, click on component. In the side navbar you can see all Angular material component, right? So we will learn slide toggle, so click on it. So first of all we will see how slide works. So let's see, this one is the slide toggle, you can say slide toggle button maybe. So if you click on it, you can see, right? So this indicates that this is enabled. If you click on it again, it says it is disabled. So let's try to implement it. So click on API, copy this import statement, go to your VS Code, go to your app.module.ts, scroll up. Paste this mat slide toggle module, copy this one. Under the ng module import section, paste it here. So now we are done with the import part. Now we will go and implement the HTML. So click mat slide toggle, okay, and write slide me, sorry. So let's now compile the code and let's see how it looks like on UI. So type ng serve, it will take couple of seconds to compile the code. Let's go on Chrome, open new tab, open localhost 4200. Once the code gets compiled, the UI will come up. So UI is coming, so you can see, right, this is the slide toggle. So if you click on it, it gets enabled. Again click on it, it gets disabled, right? So same thing for this here. So this will act like a button which will tell you something is disabled or enabled. Generally we use it in this purpose. Now let's see what customization we can do with this slide toggle. Click on example, click on view code, scroll down, copy this mat slide toggle, go to your VS Code, remove this HTML and paste the copied HTML here. So we have certain properties here, if you see color, checked and disabled, right? We will see what are these properties, but first let's copy this property for TS file also, because these properties will have some value that we can find in TS. So copy this, go to your app.component.ts, paste it here. We need to import this theme palette also from the Angular core. So import, theme palette. So let's see what we have done. Let's go to HTML. If you see, we have this mat slide toggle, right? This is a button and class is attached to it. Now if you see color, color equals to color. So this color is defined in the TS file whose value is ascent. Okay, Again, go to HTML. If you see this check, checked is checked, and this checked has a value which is defined in app.component.ts, which is false. Now disabled, okay, disabled is false here, and disabled is binded to disabled, so by default it won't be disabled, right? So let's see on the UI how it looks. Go to here, you can see this is implemented, right? Now you can click on it, again click on it, it will get disabled and enabled, okay? Now let's try to change its color. So go to app.component.ts, the color is ascent. I will make it as warm, so it will give us the red color, right? Let's click on it, you can see the red color is coming up, right? In this way you can change the color. Then again disabled, let's make it to true, okay? Now let's see, go to our UI, you can see we cannot click on it, right? Because it is disabled. Now again go to our TS file, make it as true. Make this disable property as false. Now let's try to change this checked property. So checked is true. Now let's see what happens. So if you see, right, by default it is enabled. So checked, if checked is true, by default it will be enabled. You can click it, it will be get disabled. So in this way you can customize the Angular material slide toggle according to your need. That's it for this video. If you haven't subscribed our channel, please do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get more updates. Thanks and have a nice day.